And from that day on, Jackie was the nicest kid in school.